I'm coming.
Once again, we are here again.
Yeah, because like, I think the last time we filmed this guy, wasn't it for your birthday, Eric?
Yes.
Yeah, it was for your birthday. It was for your birthday. It was for Tim's birthday.
That was for
both
of us.
That's not your birthday.
I haven't seen that. It was me.
Yeah, but I believe Eric was the one who picked it.
Yes, it was.
And we went on a perilous journey where we almost died thanks to a certain lost boy.
You?
Jeff! Oh my gosh, Jeff. Try not look into the hide.
Sorry, everyone.
Oh my gosh. Anyways, like I was saying, we're heading to the Temple of the Forbidden Knife.
Yes.
Hopefully you get either, well, visions of the future, or
more powers.
Yeah. With all the powers in one of them. Or visions of the future, or they can be young and beautiful. Oh, wait, Eric, which one would you want?
Which one would you want? I don't have those.
Yeah.
I'm guessing the treasure.
Just treasure?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Maybe I would pick treasure too.
Yeah.
Especially since I'm a con man. Someone hold it. No, hold it. Man, just got. No. Okay. Okay, who touched the ball?
No one did, did it.
Who? What?
They did it.
Interesting. So it's like you can barely see it.
Yes.
Yeah, that's actually really cool.
We have two.
Oh
dear.
According to Jones, the temple contains the chamber of destiny.
Never done that film before, but I did it.
He did it.
My friend sent a bear. The angel attending Lyra, if you so much as look into its eyes, the next stop on your ride to Norelli will be the Gates of Doom.
Quick!
shit. I could have my ear.
Rachel, I got that. That fires and forth.